Hello everyone, this is Jay from BroGaming TCG coming at you with another Is It Good? Today we are covering the brand new card from Sun and Moon 3, Araquanid. Now, if you guys didn't know, Sun and Moon 3 comes out in Japan on June 16th, our June 16th, and will be translated into our third set for Sun and Moon after burning the Guardians Rising set. So, I believe it's called Burning Shadows. Anyways, getting into the card, it's Araquanid. It is a grass-type Pokemon, has 100 HP. Stage 1 evolves from Dewpider. Now, its HP is nothing to get relaxed about. It is a very, very, very weak card. With only 100 HP, it's going to get one-hit KO'd. But its attack may do something about that. So, for a double colorless, Bubble Net does 30 damage during your opponent's next turn. They can't attach energy cards from their hand to their defending Pokemon, unless, of course, they switch the defending Pokemon out and put it onto their bench. Its second attack, Razor Fang, does 80 damage for a grass and a double colorless energy. So, going back to Bubble Net here. It has a ton of potential to stall your opponent, allowing them not to activate any of their cards. Plus, if you're able to lock their active Pokemon out into the turn, then that could be possibly a great thing. This is kind of like the Raticate from Evolutions, where it denied energy onto the Pokemon, so they just attach it, and then you just take it off the next turn with its Crunch ability. So Bubble Net kind of is on the same basis as that. So I think that it has a ton of potentials with hammers to be a denial deck. Now, is it going to be competitive? I don't think unless it gets more support, it will be competitive. But those are my thoughts on it. Leave your thoughts on this card in the comment section below. I love to hear them. Anyways, guys, this has been Jay from BroGaming TCG. And don't forget, trainers, to always keep on battling and pursue your dreams. Remember to like this video if you haven't, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I post content every day, and so does Gator. He hasn't been around for a while, though, but he is coming back.